Throughout history, breakthroughs in imaging technology have allowed us to watch biology in action to amazing extents. Since the invention of the microscope in 1595, researchers and clinicians can now see beyond the limits of eyesight, pinpoint broken bones and tumors, create images of the inside of our bodies, see inside lungs to diagnose disease, view damage to soft tissue, view the inner workings of living cells, and watch processes inside these living cells. But we can still push the frontiers of imaging. New technologies could allow researchers to see the building blocks of life, tissues, cells, and proteins, deep inside the body, in real time and with never-before-seen detail, accelerating progress and transforming our understanding of how to cure, prevent, or manage diseases. Imagine watching immune cells attack cancer cells inside a patient, or witnessing cells communicate anywhere in the brain at high resolution. Together with engineers, physicists, mathematicians, computer scientists, and biologists, CZI's imaging program is working to push the frontiers of imaging to help researchers everywhere visualize life's processes and understand how they contribute to health and disease. From creating hardware and software tools to developing new open science technologies for analyzing large amounts of imaging data and increasing collaboration between biologists and technology experts everywhere. Soon these possibilities will be reality.